Song Tzu explains that a leader must operate according to the terrain and the enemy's condition. He must be positioned as the terrain allows him to. In general, do you believe that all brands have to adjust according to the environment or the competitors, or does some brands have the strength to stay exactly as they are?
I'm all for adaptive marketing rather than standing still in any way. You take Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola is a great company, but it stood still for a while because the brand was so great. Why didn't it notice what Gatorade was starting to do with energy drinks? Why didn't it notice bottled water coming up? What about fruit juice? What about, you know, so basically you can't stand still. That doesn't mean, so Coca-Cola may go down in consumption, but the smart Coca-Cola company would have a water version and a fresh juice version and so on and so forth. And they do. But they're a little late, you know, in a sense. You take the automobile industry and the problems that the General Motors and Ford and Chrysler have in our country, where they were great companies. They still are great companies, but they just didn't. In fact, there was a story that when one of their people, General Motors, went to Japan and saw what was happening in Toyota, saw that they had far fewer people making more cars. There's a productivity problem here. Lean manufacturing and all of those techniques. That man came back to General Motors and said, "We've got to change." And they said, "I don't see why. I don't think there aren't anything we need to know about." And so they made no change. So companies have to keep their core personality. By the way, even if they wanted to change their personality, it's not easy to do. But companies need to be limber and ready to start moving in different directions. I favor flexibility and adaptivity rather than standing still. And I know your question will be, well, what about the brand consistency? A brand should have some consistency. Yes, I think you can subtly maintain the consistency and yet do new things. I'm sure there's many companies that have changed with the times. Look at Kmart and look at Target. They're two big American mass merchandising companies. Kmart had a brand of low discount prices for just so many common products that we buy. Target was just like them, but then got an adaptation. They got a sense that people want to not buy cheap goods cheaply. They want to buy nice things cheaply. And they started to engage designers who had names, followings, Michael Graves. Michael Graves would be carried as, he makes a toaster. And people would not only like the toast, but they would like to look at the toaster. So Target outpaced Kmart by miles now with that listening to the signals kind of thing. So that's what I think is involved in being more adaptive.